So ASG is known for a long-term tenure of the R&D team with us. For example, the R&D team is as an average stay with us for 13 years, and that is what we look in for new employees, the commitment to stay with us for a longer duration and to work with us and to shape their career with ASG. So there is one particular dialogue I actually don't forget to tell every employee or every new joinee I meet. If you're younger to me, you see me retire, or if you're elder to me, I see you retire. So we are looking at employees to join us and retire from us. So that's what we look in for new employees, the commitment to stay with us for a longer tenure.